giving you all another chance to simply take it on.
Nice running crossbody. The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
I think it's about time to roll the dice, Cole.
That's gotta be it. Two. Cena's still in it.
And you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
And Cena finds himself on the receiving end.
Truly feeling it. Maybe that will set him up.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form.
Into the hammerlock.
Oh, isolating the arm.
Measured knee drop.
In John Cena.
And the heaviest hitter in the arsenal was not enough.
And Cena with the wherewithal to counter.
He's in a precarious situation.
And Cena's starting to falter here.
Speed and selective attacks are doing enough.
Sky high.
Crash landing.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on it, and I'm right there with them.
They just punch him in the chest.
Nice. Good touch. Nasty.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Now into a powerbomb.
But Cena starting here.
City, sit out, powerbomb.
We're seeing what they call Big Match John.
Yeah, the greatest. Time, John Cena, the 16-time world champion.
Man,
oh man, the C Nation is coming alive. Cena giving no quarter.
Look at Cena now. We know what he has in mind.
Here's Cena. Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, John Cena!
So for John Cena, he grabs the victory here tonight.
Did you expect anything else?
Well, no one's going to be walking with Elias tonight, I can tell you that much.